Trying to think if there's anything else very quickly I can do. Oh, here we go. I want to go see what's over there. Okay. I wanted to go here. I need to take this off. I don't really know what happened to my other pants. Oh, it's the Heart Lake. Oh, and the town. Forgot about the town. Is that the Heart Lake? Quick, 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 quick. That was close. Okay, I gotta drop those. Ow! Take all your apples. Oh. Please don't explode. Ow. Didn't even see that tree. Get off that tree. Get off the tree. These trees are really annoying. That's not the town I thought it was. Maybe it was. They've destroyed the village. It's ruined. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's you. Monsters took it over and destroyed it. Oh. They're behaving just like pirates. All right. Change of plans. I want to go beat up those monsters. Let's see, can I sleep in here? Oh. That's fine. Let's go beat up those guys. Another one? Alright, I see black ones, blue ones, I see a silver. all look like Boca blends. Oh, and then, okay, so it's a mix. That's the guy I gotta. Oh god, he's got a giant sword. Okay. All Yeah, what time is it there? That dude's just carrying around a tree. Oh, okay, so I got one of them. Oh, so it's early morning. Why are you even awake so early? Oh, tomatoes. Thanks, you ruined my tomato. Yeah, it is Saturday some night. Shut your mouth. Oh no. I did not see that guy. Help, friends. Wow, guys, do something. Oh my god. Did not realize I broke my stuff. Oh. Yeah. Oh boy. Okay. That's not what I wanted you to do, dude. A bit much. All right. There's that guy there. That's... Oh, God! When does Tech go to bed? I feel like he's already asleep, honestly. Scared the bejesus out of me. I didn't even see him. Alright. So you're thinking of a slick shooting this guy. Oh, there's another silver. Alright. You. Wow, that did nothing. Read you. Okay, this is the guy we were messing with earlier. There we go. Here. Yeah, let's do that again. Ooh. Rocks. Rude. Got him. All right. We'll save again. Part of me wants to go down the well, but we're about halfway through this. Uh-oh, uh-oh, uh-oh. Okay. I guess let's do this one. Not much. He can send a wave out. Whoops. Are you gonna have kind of like a force field? He doesn't do much. I don't use him very often. Okay, well. You know what? Damn. Oh. That one took a little bit of finagling, but the most I'll say is good luck with that boss. Oops, get down. That's all I'll say. Alright, let me see if I can do this. Oh. Right. This might be horrible, but try it. Uh-oh. Nice. They got him. they make it a lot easier. Alright, I'm gonna go grab all this stuff. We're not even halfway. I guess we are exactly now halfway. Oh, good lord. Is there someone up there? A lot of the times I'm just like, y'all fight. I will get killed. Alright, let's see. Stuff over there. I need that stuff. Except it's right there by all those guys. There's no one around because I'm not paying attention. I need to eat some more. Run out of food. I need to take out that guy. I love that they just fall back asleep. Actually, Riju, can you reach that? I do believe so. Barely. Shit. Nice. Where'd you go, Riju? Come here. Hang all the way back over there. Huh. We're being sneaky sneaks. Come on. Y'all are having way too much fun. Oh, wait. That's fine. Yes! Nice. Oh, nice. Oh, he's like, oh, crap. Well, oh well. All right. Oh, I feel like I can probably make myself known now. What are you shooting at? Nice. Don't throw rocks. Rude. Oops. Okay, well, that'll work. Where is he? I hear him. Oh, there he is. It's not a fishing harpoon. Nice. All right, here we go. That wasn't very smart. All right. Over halfway. Ooh. So I'm guessing there's more on the boat. Oh, yep. Yep, they're on the boat. Oh boy. Oh my god. Wait. 4 years? Wow. 4 years. That is insane. You know what? I don't think they have a way off the boat. I tried again, BoJack. Sometimes it takes a second. I'm gonna do this one. Oh, come on. There we go. I like watching them fight each other. Oh. Yeah, we've been spotted. He doesn't do as much damage as I was hoping. Alright, so is that everyone? Is everyone here that I can see? He's stuck. Oh, okay. Oh. Yeah, like you can hit me from here. Not what I meant to do. I don't know how that happened, but okay. I'm trying to get some stamina back real quick. Because there's an edge he can kind of like stop on. Why did I do that? It's quite the predicament. Alright, so... There is... You can touch the bottom, seriously. All right, that's fine. Yeah, if I go around, I can get on the boat. I was just trying to do it sneakily. But you know what? I still can. Actually, I can do just this. Yeah, I can do this. Rocks on this boat. Alright. Last one. Oh! And it missed? Are you kidding me? Move the poop deck. Oh man. Ooh, okay. Yeah, you worry about that guy over there. You know, they said something about this. I don't know if it'll do much. What do I have a bunch of? Yeah. Can I do something? Okay. And that poor guy over there. He's trying so hard. He's just over there throwing rocks. Nice. Oh, I thought he was in the water. You. Oh, I guess. Oh. I guess the Lizifos fell off. Got him. Stuff. Aww. Oh. Oh, he's in the water. He fell in the water. Goron man. There's one up there. Oh. Hmm. Yeah, he got knocked off. Where's the rest of them? Because I know that Lizifos is not worth that many. That much on the thing. Alright, let's... Whoops! That is not how I wanted that to go. Okay, yeah. Oh god, I'm not a fan of these guys. Oh, okay, oh, I need to eat. I got messed up pretty okay. Yeah. Oops. There's like one or two more hanging around somewhere. I wonder if it's down in the, well. We didn't check over here. Oop, don't do that. Was it? That was... It took a while. I can't hear the monsters anymore. What? The monsters are gone?
Oi!
Safe to come back now. Oh, sweet girl, she's sleeping. Huh? Can't be, those horrible monsters are... They're all gone, every last one. Yeah, you're welcome.
Nah.
Give me clothes. This lone warrior type showed up out of nowhere and took out every monster in the village all by himself.
Mohawk.
I knew it. Sure, you look like a strong breeze could blow you over, but you're as solid as stone. I knew it the moment I saw you. We've met.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh.
One day.
Oh. Huh.
Logs and Hylian rice. I'm sure it doesn't mean like, yeah, it means logs. Well, okay. We did it. I was hoping for a little bit more than that. Okay, so where is it? Thank you. Oh, come on. Oh, I thought I already got that. I did. What are you talking about? He doesn't know what he's talking about. We're gonna get up there and then we're gonna call it good. Right up there. Really disappointed. Especially because they're just standing around, they're like, we need stuff. Oh no, not rain. Not rain. That's not what I want. I can just stay in this little pocket here. Maybe I'll be okay. Really like there not be rain. I mean, we're going up the hard way, but... Two might not mess this up. No! I can ride him. Oh. Of course I say that and he disappears. So rude. I'm here. I made it. Was it worth it? Nope. No, it was not. Oop. It's nostalgic. Alright, we'll do this and then we'll call it good. I have to end on a somewhat of a good note. Almost didn't make it. I need to upgrade my stuff. You can go free in a little bit. No. Horsey, no. Horsey, you need to really pay attention. That is not a fight I want to get in. Good job, horsey. Well, where is it? Is it down there at the end with all the bad guys? I guess there's some more over here. There we go. You're free, horsey. You know what? You were a good horsey. Here you go, horsey. Daw. Alright, we'll end on this.
All right, Zelda. We are alone as you requested. What was it you wanted to discuss with me in private?
You are far too trusting.
Oh my. I'm surprised to hear you say such a thing. That is quite out of character for the Zelda I know. But then you are a puppet of Ganondorf.
Did you really think we hadn't realized your deceit?
Oh. Oh God. Oh God. I was trying to end this on a nice, happy note. Nope. Well then. Okay. So yeah, that was that. Okay, so this, it shows the ones that I found. Gotcha. Wow, just not expecting that. I had no idea. Oh, good. It's marked. Gotcha. Good, good, good. Alrighty, well, I was not expecting that. We'll head over here. Alright, well, thank you all so much for hanging out tonight. I'll be back next Saturday. I'm going to start breaking these up a little bit more, on my YouTube channel. So they're more digestible pieces instead of a 4-hour, almost 5-hour chunk. So yeah. in between now and next week. Yeah, thank y'all for hanging out. Between now and next week, I'm gonna try and do a little more off screen, like, of course, not story stuff. And especially not the tears, because oh my god. I didn't expect that one. So yeah, I'll do some more looking around, and I need to do some shrines. I mean, you see how many. Alright, well, thank you all so much for hanging out. I don't remember if I saved. I know I did. But yes, I will see y'all next week. So thanks and bye, everybody.